It's called Hot Pants. I'm not sure we'd call it that.